ஆனரபிள் ஃபார்மர் பிரசிடென்ட் ஆஃப் இந்தியா ஸ்ரீ பிரணாப் முகர்ஜி, ஆனரபிள் கவர்னர் ஸ்ரீ என் என் வோரா, எக்ஸலன்சிஸ், டிஸ்டிங்யூஸ்ட் கெஸ்ட், லேடிஸ் அண்ட் ஜென்டில்மேன், லெட் மீ ஃபஸ்ட் ஆஃப் ஆல் எக்ஸ்டெண்ட் ஏ வார்ம் வெல்கம் டு யூ ஆல் டு த 15th டிடி லக்கடவாலா மெமோரியல் லெக்சர். We are very privileged to have Honorable Pranab Mukherjee today with us on this occasion to deliver the lecture and Honorable Governor N.N. Voraji to preside over this event. This lecture series has undoubtedly been a high point in the Institute's journey. For it includes a galaxy of world-renowned figures, as you have seen from the shots presented here just before. On this occasion, my memories go back to early 1985. Creating a forum where intellectuals and activists could meet and study contemporary issues in an interdisciplinary perspective was only an idea then. I met Professor D.T. Lakdawala along with our mentor and trade union leader Sri George Fernandez at his residence in Mumbai and invited Lakdawalaji to become the chairman of the institute, which was only an idea then. Professor Lakdawala readily agreed. With his full support, the institute grew slowly and steadily. Dr. Lakdawala was a great exponent of the concept of social justice. His policy prescription was directed at ameliorating the plight of the workers on the margins. He worked overtime to ensure that the benefits of planning and development reached the intended beneficiaries, that is, people below the poverty line. Dr. Lakdawala advocating the higher calorie norm for the rural poor in determining the proportion of people below poverty line at that time was a landmark. Dr. Lakdawala's advocacy of decentralized planning strengthened the vision of Institute of Social Sciences to specialize in the field of decentralization, local government, and empowerment of the marginalized. As far as the institute is concerned, Dr. Lakdawala was more a friend, philosopher, and guide than chairman for more than 7 years. He taught us how not to traverse a trodden path till his untimely death in 1992. Dr. Lakdawala, along with S.K. Day, Malcolm Adisheshiya, L.C. Jain, Nirmal Mukherjee, Upendra Bakshi, all men of great vision, guided our destiny to play a role in decentralized governance and local governments in the country to keep our federalism alive and kicking. Ladies and gentlemen, it is a great honor for us that today we have with us Honorable Pranab Mukherjee to give the 15th D.T. Lakdawala Memorial Lecture. My memories go back to early 90s, when Pranabda, you had a very important role in establishing the D.T. Lakdawala Memorial Lecture Series. When you were the Vice Chairman of the Planning Commission, I met you in the Planning Commission office and submitted our request to establish the D.T. Lakdawala Memorial Lecture at the Institute. and you, Pranabda, readily sanctioned it. When Professor Lekadawala passed away, the Institute organized a memorial symposium on decentralized planning at the India International Center on 24 September 1992, and the chief guest was Pranabda. Other prominent speakers were Professor Malcolm Adisesia, Sri Ramakrishna Hegde, Sri Ashim Dasgupta, and Sri George Fernandez. Whenever the Institute invited Pranabda, he was always with us. When the Institute organized an international conference on 3 decades of rural decentralization in West Bengal at the IIM Calcutta in December 2008, Pranabda was our chief guest. Also, in the Rashtrapati Bhavan, Pranabda received the first copy of the Institute's seminal publication, The Status of Panchayati Raj in the States and Union Territories of India. Pranabda has delightfully accepted our invitation to deliver the 15th D.T. Lakdawala Memorial Lecture. And when I met him in November at his residence, he told me how intellectually and emotionally he was associated with Professor D.T. Lakdawala. Ladies and gentlemen, let us give a big hand welcoming Pranabda for this event. We are indeed greatly honored that Sri N.N. Voraji, Honorable Governor of Jammu and Kashmir, is with us today to chair this lecture. From the very inception of our Institute of Social Sciences, N.N. Voraji has been a dear friend, philosopher, and guide. How many academic and international events, research projects, focusing on various national issues, particularly on Jammu and Kashmir, we could organize with his support and guidance. An outstanding international program was Indian Federalism at Work in 2006 in Srinagar, with delegations from many countries, including Pakistan. Ladies and gentlemen, let us welcome Voraji with a big hand. I am happy that a large number of scholars, academics, eminent citizens, and students are present here on this occasion. A warm welcome to all of you. Thank you very much for sparing your time. Thank you. May I now invite Honorable Governor N.N. Voraji to give the presidential address.